Hello, Jeff Yancer, vibrant health researcher, and people are looking for an easy way to get more veggies into their diet. This here is a vegetable blender smoothie, and I love these things because they help me to balance my pH and get more alkaline vegetables into my body. But also, I love to flood my body with all the nutrients and enzymes that are found in fresh, raw, organic vegetables, and this is one way that I can load up on this stuff. All right, so I'll show you how to make this vegetable blender smoothie. I'll show you what I've got here, but you can use whatever you have on hand or what's available to you or happens to be in season. Okay, so here's the veggies I've got for today, and here I've got some dandelion greens, which in my research that I've done, I found that these are great for the liver, and especially in the spring season, people like to consume a lot of dandelion greens. I've got an article and video on my website, vibranthealthvideos.com, that talks about that a little bit more. I've got cilantro here, which I have read is great for getting heavy metals, at least helping to get heavy metals out of the body. Over here I've got a couple of slices of beets, and also the greens are here. I've got the beet greens. And this is all organic stuff, by the way. And I've got here a couple pieces of carrot and a few pieces of celery. Now over here I've got raw almonds and flax seeds here in this cup. And these are my ingredients for today, along with my blender, which has about 16 ounces of purified water. Alright, so I'm going to start out with my flax seeds and almonds and dump those on into the blender. And I'm also going to throw in my celery and carrots. And I'm going to start with that there. Start blending that up. I'm going to get my beets, get another piece of celery here. We'll put this in next. Go ahead and turn that on. I like to run it a little bit, stop it, add a few more things. Get the beet greens in there. Grab a big old chunk of greens. Stuff her down in there. Cilantro, dandelion greens. So I do like to stop it, start it up again, pulse it a little bit. Blend it up. So there it is. Alright, so here's the finished product, and you can add more water to this as you're blending it if you want to make yours a little bit thinner. I love mine nice and thick. Now I do like to chew this a little bit as I'm consuming it. It is kind of thick and I like it that way. And cheers!